Rural Education and Environment Development Center, REED Nepal has been working in the field of quality education in the Solukhumbu since 1997, along with its motto, Quality Education, our commitment. While designing the teacher training program, we highly considered multiple intelligences and the learning styles of the students, which ultimately promote active participation, learning with fun, and bodily kinesthetic activities among these. Learning from the past experience, REED Nepal has been conducting school-based teacher training modality in these days in Solukhumbu. It basically advocates project-based activities involving all the students, teachers, and head teacher together in the training. It has also expressed that this new paradigm of teacher training program has many benefits to mitigate the gap between training and real challenges of the classroom. With teacher training program, we also conduct other dimensions of the program. For example, community orientation program, child club, and so on. Similarly, we make joint planning, or let's say strategic partnership with local stakeholders to ensure the better quality education in the Solukhumbu. To promote quality education, we sometimes conduct psychosocial counseling in the schools as well. There we promote mainly team spirit, cooperative learning, and then active thinking strategies as well. We are providing a scholarship to the 550 students of Solukhumbu who are very disadvantaged, vulnerable, and then sincere as well. To consolidate the learning outcomes of the curriculum, we facilitate the teachers to design different types of teaching learning materials to enhance better learning environment in the classroom, which ultimately promotes or accelerates the students' learning capability. Students enjoy in the better learning environment having lots of visual materials around them. We follow the pattern of I do, we do, and you do to teach different subjects among the students of lower grades. Teachers, REED Nepal sometimes conducts parental education SMTPT program among the stakeholders for equal access to quality education. To create employment opportunities among the women of Solukhumbu, REED Nepal also conducted 3 months vocational training to the parents of scholarship recipient children, which was financially supported by Australian Himalayan Foundation and Soul Optimist International. Similarly, REED Nepal is also initiating to apply Build Back Better approach in the schools of Solukhumbu after a disastrous earthquake in April 2015.